Good morning, Baldwin. My name is Aubrey Shaw, and I'm here with Michaela Davick, Cassie Snyder, and Emma Brandwein. Today is Tuesday, January 9th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. The impossible question is, almost all of these made in the United States are made in Pennsylvania. What are they? Stay tuned to find out. Alcosan Wave Workforce and Vocational Exploration is proud to share their hands-on Saturday opportunity with you. Engineers of the Future workshop Saturday, February 10th, 2018, from 10 a.m. to noon. Engineers of various backgrounds will discuss the future of engineering, career trends, and projections. Activity stations using marker bots will be set up to demonstrate the technology along with other interactive stations. See the guidance Weebly page for more details. Now over to Cassie for the weather. Cassie?
Thanks, Aubrey. Today we are looking at a high of 37 degrees and a low of 23 degrees and a 10% chance of snow. Tomorrow temperatures are warming up with the temperature of 49 degrees and Thursday a temperature of 56 degrees. Now back over to Michaela for the rest of the announcements.
Thanks, Cassie. Tomorrow, the Global Minds will be having a meeting in the library classroom after school at 3:15. There will be a student council glow dance meeting today in room 102. Now, over to Emma for the sports. Emma?
Thanks, Michaela. In the national championship of college football, the Alabama Crimson Tide defeated the Georgia Bulldogs by a score of 26-23 in overtime last night. The Steelers play on Sunday at 1 p.m. in the divisional playoff round against the Jacksonville Jaguars. Now for Baldwin Sports. Boys varsity and JV basketball play against Mount Lebanon. The co-ed varsity swimming team has a match against Elizabeth Forward, and the girls JV and varsity basketball team have an away game at Cannon McMillan tonight at 6 p.m. Now over to Aubrey for the rest of the announcements. Aubrey?
Thanks, Emma. Today's lunch is a hot Italian hoagie with your choice of milk. Today's weird holiday is Play God Day, and the answer to the impossible question of almost all of these made in the United States are made in Pennsylvania is pretzels. That's all for the morning announcements. Have a great day, Baldwin.